Hello everyone, back with XCOM. I haven't played XCOM in a little while, which is a reoccurring theme. I haven't been uploading videos too well. My schedule's been a bit off, and next week I have a shitload of time. Research the hyperwave beacon is my objective. Things might look a little different, because it's taken me this long to realise I wasn't running XCOM in my native resolution. For some reason I was running it in 1400 by 900 when I should have been running it in 1920 by 1080, but there you go. Like a twonk. Sectoid Commander Autopsy we really want to do, and then that afterwards. But we'll wait for the skeleton suit. I don't remember what was the situation of my soldiers. Four of them are injured. 8 days is the most. That's fine. I'm sure we can wait out 8 days. Assign new research. The skeleton suit is our first attempt at combining medium weight body armor with an integrated grappling hook for scaling objects in the field. Do that.
This is an extremely dangerous species, Commander. Although not physically intimidating, the psionic power that this creature wields is perhaps the greatest threat we've encountered so far.
Now we want to... How much is a skeleton suit? We can build some. Did I buy any of these carapace armors? Can I manufacture two of those? Oh, actually, we'll build one for now, just in case. And let's build one of those. Just to see. We're gonna put one on Maxington. Loadout.
With the addition of a grappling hook, our soldiers should have an easier time gaining a higher vantage point on the field.
You didn't have to show me that, but there you go. That's cool. Can I... Why the fuck is it blue? Why is it blue? That's retarded.
This new body armor was developed using what we've learned from the alloys employed in the alien ship. It should prove to be both lighter and stronger than anything we've used in the past.
Cool. So we're going fucking blue. Isn't it like... Is there not a way... I swear I've seen ways to colour armour. Is that something I have to unlock or some shit? Because that's fucked up. I don't want to be fucking blue. Well, I could afford to build one more carapace armor. Carapace. Cash might be alright in a carapace armor for now. It'd be nice to put him in one. We'll see. We'll see. We've got two people. We want to test it in the field, really, see what it can do.
Incoming transmission.
Next.
Excellent work, Commander. This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat. Remember, we will be watching.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Oh,
the new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
How many satellites do I have? What do I get? One engineer per month for Africa. We could do with one in Egypt. Current in Europe. 2 satellites, 3 scientists per month. We could do one in Russia. United Kingdom's gone. Launch one. Monthly funding increase. Oh yeah.
The latest contact turned out to be a dud. Probably just another drunk pilot who fell asleep on a long haul.
Satellite launched.
Oh, so I've got to actually transfer ships. Launch satellite.
Uplink facilities at maximum capacity.
Cool.
Additional uplink required.
I'm building another one anyway, so that's cool. But we've now got 4 satellites up in the air, which is good. A good thing. View ship list. Well, we really need a ship in Africa. And to be honest, we really need to start upgrading those ships, because last time we fought a UFO it got away because it couldn't really do anything. What can I build in to do with ships? Satellites can wait. Laser cannons. Close. Defense matrix dodge. Uplink targeting. Wait, where is my defense matrix dodge? Who has that? Is that just something that's ready anyway? Because if it is, let's manufacture one of those. I don't really know what that's doing. Phoenix cannons. We've got one of those ready. Apparently. I have a Phoenix cannon. What can we build? Everyone had a weapon. Oh, hang on. The foundry. This is what we want to do. Ammo conservation. 90 alloys. Oh, improved pistol can bugger off. Stealth satellites. They can actually shoot satellites down. That might be worth investing in. There's nothing else really. Could swap out a conventional minigun or shiv. Oh no, that's pointless. Fuck it. Yeah. Stealth some satellites.
We're
bitch.
Certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
You better. Satellite uplink insufficient funds. We can get, I think it's 3 more satellites up based on my placement. Is it? What's... Nah, man. Adjacency bonus plus 1 satellite capacity for every 2 uplinks. So yeah, once that's built in 12 days I can get 3 more satellites up. We are going to hit... We're going to get one up in France, because that'll cover Europe. We've got a ship in America, so we'll get one in Canada. And one in Mexico. And then we'll decide from there based on who needs it. Alright, that'll be free actually, yeah, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. We've got shitloads of stuff going on.
Contact detected.
Fuck. That's in America. America. Wait, what? What? Oh. Fuck. Everyone's still in the fucking hospital. Oh shit, son. Support. She's a heavy edit unit. I haven't actually given her any okay, I have. He's a support. They're both fucking first rank supports. He hasn't got a rank. This mission's on these two then. I think it's just a random mission. We can handle this. A UFO landing site.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
So this isn't a crash UFO. UFO just decided to touch down. My skeleton suit's going to be fucking useless here, to be honest. I don't think I'm going to be able to use a grappling hook too much, unless I can run around on top of the UFO. But I suppose it's got to provide more armor than what
this
we had.
Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. There is going to be heavy resistance. The camera's a bitch. That's not cover. Fuck, that's a broken log. That's not even cover there. What the Christ? Get yourself over to there. Wow, he's got a fuck ton of health. Jesus Christ. That suit. Holy shit. He's never dying. They'll never kill him. Never. Horny is fucking on it. Get a slight height advantage on Horny. Who are you? Vasilev, what can you do? Are you just a bloke? No, he's just a bloke. What the fuck are you? What? Well, you two are the supports. You don't have fucking medkits. Have I not even given you skill to get a medkit? The fuck? Wow. We haven't got any medkits in this entire game. Anyone gets shot and they're dead. That's how it goes. That's amazing. I can't believe that. That's retarded. What am I doing? Gonzalez. Well, I don't really want anyone dying, to be fair. Because I'm going to have to start paying for soldiers soon, because I've only got 3 unranked soldiers left. Is that cover? Don't look like it. No, that's not cover. Go on Overwatch. What the fuck is that? Grapple? Grapple where? What the fuck are you doing? Why would I want to grapple on top of that fucking log? Then the turn. As I said, I'm sure that grappling will come out much better. Why am I sending my top soldiers? You know what, fuck it. These two are the, get him up there. These are the bait. Get up to this tree. Counts as a move. That's the only place I can actually grapple to around here is that fucking log. Shit. Go on Overwatch. Go on Overwatch. End the turn.
What was that sound?
Those sound like mutons.
Mutons.
But now we don't want to spread too far away from each other. To be honest. This ravine has absolutely no cover. That's surprising. Huh. There's absolutely no fucking cover. We need you to move up, my son. Where can you grapple? Why? What? End the turn.
We can't get a read on that thing. Its movements are so inconsistent.
What the fuck is that? Oh, free aim with a fucking mass. Oh, for fuck sake. For another hit. What, you can't shoot that? That's alright. For another hit.
Throwing grenade.
You can shoot it. With a high chance to miss. Fire a rocket at it.
Bring in the pain.
What's your chance to shoot it? See if you can.
Target eliminated.
Sweet. Boom, baby! Double tap. Oh, sweet. How does it make you feel? Go on, Overwatch. No one else fired, well, because of that double tap, we want you to reload your gun. Reload your gun.
Good to go.
You go on Overwatch. Go Go on Overwatch. 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 Being a bit more careful since that base assault.
What's making that noise?
Sorry, one sec. Okay. People messaging my phone. Alright, we have coverage. Horny. You, love, get up there.
Clear to engage.
Mutons!
Hello?
Yeah, you've got a shot on those. Shoot him in the face hole! How do you feel? How do you feel? You've actually got a shot on that, try it.
Missed the target.
No, no shit. Try again. Oh, there's no cover in fucking range. Get up there.
Pop and smoke.
Pop a smoke day. Get yours up the- oh bollocks, what am I doing? You can throw a fucking grenade, you twonk. Wait, what? Oh, you- what am I doing? Yeah, as long as I don't move I can fire twice. I even forgot I'd fucking taken that. Let's do it. Holy- oh! Fucking sweet. Jesus Christ. He has, like, stepped up his fucking game. Like, before, I was not shooting shit. He has stepped up the game. He has taken this game to another level. I'm not even taking piss. He's gone pro. I can't see donkey dick over here. Someone filled the area. Fucking pink smoke! We can afford a bit of dashing, I think. I'm pretty sure that big flying disc and those were there to cover that starting area. I think everything else, the rest of the resistance is going to be in that UFO. Yeah, this is perfect coverage of that area. Stay up here for now, Gonzalez. You there. How would you like to get shot? For the good of your country. You gazza. That's a door, isn't it? Get up to the door. Yep, that is a door. That is what we call in the industry, a door. Hey, Gonzalez. Get your ass over to the door. What are you doing? Start with your acrobatic show. Hey, Gonzalez. Get to the fucking door. Grapple, where can I grapple? Ooh. Oh, look at that. I can't even move over there in one fucking go. But I can grapple over there. Oh, I want to see it. Grapple!
Go on the hook.
Woohoo! Like a badass. Like a total badass. Grapple. Okay. I can actually do it. Fucking hell, I was taking a piss. You know what? Oh, I didn't mean to do it.
Grapple.
This is fucking pointless. This is pointless. This is the most ridiculous thing. Why would you want to fucking grapple onto the UFO? This is retarded. There's no point. This is illogical. Fuck. Wait, what?
You hear that?
Is there something on the fucking UFO with me? It better not be. Fuck that. Get back down.
Up, up and away.
Up, up and away. Hey, hey. Up, up and away. Hey, hey. Go on Overwatch now. Up, up and away. Hey, hey.
Shh. You hear that?
You hear that? Something smells funny. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Get in. Gonzalez, hey Gonzalez! Clear out the ship! Hey Gonzalez! Moving into the ship. This is my UFO, bitches. Hijacked. This is my UFO. This one's mine. Get in there. Just stand there. That'll do. Going to Overwatch. Going to Overwatch. You know what I mean? Yeah, mate. You know what I mean? If they jump down behind us, I should have thrown a battle scanner. Let's go this way. Most illogical. Most fucking illogical. We're going to the left, mate. We need sniper coverage. Get there, mate. Sniper coverage. Can I throw a battle scanner for a door? Yeah, mate. Can I? It's a door, though. You're not just not going to go for a door, is it? Shall we try? I suppose there's always a time for testing, isn't there? Try and see.
Scanner's up and running. That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Yeah, and there's some mutons. Yeah. It's fucking mutons, eh? You know what fucking mean, eh? Fucking mutons! That power station, that is what's powering the ship. It's fucking... Why would you put it on the side of the ship? Surely you'd put it in the center. That's what I would do if I was building a ship. Not that I'm building a ship. Why would I build an unidentified flying object? This is such a cramped corridor, fucking hell. What is going on? Arrgh. Holy shit! Boom, 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 boom.
Target's still up.
Do you know when something really is not fucking good? Oh no.
X-ray's got me out
flank. He's trying to crawl up my flank.
Shite. Boom, bitch. Who have you got a headshot on? Fucking shoot him. How the fuck?
What the fuck are you doing, mate?
You shit.
Keeping him down.
You better keep him the fuck down. Intimidate. Who else has got a shot here? Oh, you do.
Kill confirmed.
Kill confirmed. Sweet.
No rounds.
Oh, fuck. Doesn't matter what they do, they're not going to get around there to shoot. Is anyone around here? You've got a shot on something. For the love of fuck, hit him.
Kill confirmed.
Oh. No! No! I opened the fucking door! Shit! Motherfuck! What is this? We can't even fucking aim it! No! Suck out! Fuck you! Fuck! How can it, what's the chances of taking one step too fucking far? Do you know what the best thing is? I can't throw a fucking grenade in there because of that power supply.
No way that just happened.
It did just fucking happen, believe it.
They're falling back!
But they've got grenades! That's the problem here, love. They've got fucking grenades. Oh, I don't care about him. He can fucking die.
He's dead.
Of course he's fucking dead.
A little help over here, please.
I didn't want to open that fucking door.
I'm taking fire.
Need assistance. Alright. We can get out of this situation. We've got our worst. First of all, no, what the fuck is wrong with you? Throw a frag D over there. Deal with him. Alright.
Damn it.
You just had to put your fucking gun around the corner and you would have shot him. What the fuck is wrong with you? You need to reload.
Reloaded.
Now you. You've got a higher chance to shoot him. Do it.
Dead in the water.
Negative
here.
Damage.
You're all missing. What the fuck is wrong with you people? You do realise...
No, damn it, no!
Oh, don't panic! They could barrage this fucking corner with grenades, you spastics! Holy shit, how can you miss? Every fucking shot as well.
I'm alright.
Yeah, stop fucking panicking, you puff. Holy shit, what is wrong with you? Oh no. Gonzalez, no! Gonzalez! Hey Gonzalez, get in there and kill the mutants. Here we go, what's this? Stop fucking panicking! What the fuck is wrong with you? 65%, 85%. Take that shot.
Nailed him.
Thank you. 59%, 65%. Take that shot. I don't know how you did that, but I love you. I love you. Use fucking God. Shoot him. Don't miss though! Stop missing! Fucking what's wrong with you? He's right fucking there. No. What? No. Is it?
Locked and loaded.
Try again.
Adjusting aim.
You're never coming on a mission with me again. I'll tell you that now. I'll fucking tell you that now. You're never coming with me again. You can fuck off.
They're falling back.
Gonzalez, no! Gonzalez. Here we go. He's lit up the fucking fireworks. Boom, boom. We're coming in. What are we doing? Stop tossing around the fucking AI shit. Jesus, I want to have a go. Shoot him. Do not fucking miss. Oh, you fucking idiot. Wow. 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 The one fucking key shot. The one. And what'd you do? You fucking missed. And you shot the power supply, you twat. Jesus, fuck. Oh my fucking God. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you people? Stop fucking missing! Oh, you know what? Fuck this. Horny getting his fucking grill. Shoot him right in the face. Holy fuck! What is wrong with you people? Jesus shit! Oh my God!
Oh yeah!
Good to go.
You people fucking sicken me. I'm not even taking a piss, you actually sicken me.
We're green to go.
Text message. Oh, fuck's sake.
I'm ready. Rack top bang.
Contact.
They're trying to flank us.
Yeah, really, are they? I suppose we want to sort of save those flight computers, really. We don't really want to blow them the fuck up. Ah, we do. Fuck the flight computers. If we cared about the fucking flight computers every time we did a mission, we wouldn't get fucking anywhere, would we? Why can't you move? Why can't I see where you can move? What the fuck is wrong with you? I can't see where you fucking move! I can't see where you can move. What? Shoot him in the face. Oh my fucking god. Really? Really? I was sort of benching on the fact that he would fucking shoot him in the face. He can die. Oh my fucking god. Wow. Wow, blunder of the fucking century, mate. Blunder of the century.
Dead and gone.
Good. Yeah, kill him.
That one made it.
Thanks.
No!
Don't panic.
For the love of God, get me out of here!
Why the fuck are you panicking? Oh, you dick. What are you doing? Maxington, seriously, I raised you better than this. The guy was a complete tool.
Hostiles pacified.
Mission accomplished.
Thank you. Fucking hell. The guy was a dick. He missed a fucking point blank. What good is he? What good is he? He's as good as dead. You fuck off. Oh. Hey, Gonzalez. Sprint allows you to move 3 additional tiles. Cyberdisc autopsy. Cyberdisc. We got one power source. We came out of some shit.
Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
No, I don't think we do. Oh, well. We've only got 4 soldiers. Oh my fucking god, we've only got 4 soldiers that aren't injured. Oh, maybe we should. Maybe we should hire a couple soldiers. 2. How long does that take? Where are they? Where are they? I fucking want them! Nah, preferably. Complete transaction. Wait, what? Oh, everyone's blue. Blue. Let's finish the autopsy. Assign new research. Psionic labs available for construction. This facility will allow us to discover and develop the latent psionic abilities of our soldiers. If they have any such capabilities, using them in the field will increase their strength. Oh, fuck. Sorry about that. Drone autopsy. Well, this is... that's 6 days. Fuck it. Let's do it.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab. Nothing will ever be the same. The work that we've done here to adapt the technology of a hostile enemy force has advanced the scientific progress of mankind by untold generations. These weapons, these abuses of science, we still have an opportunity to use them for a greater good. We have paid a heavy price, but our efforts have not been in vain. We've certainly had an influx of new developments recently. Well, the sectoid commander is an intriguing subject. I have to admit, this device has also captured my attention.
Okay. Is she gonna want us to capture one alive? Which I wouldn't mind doing. Now, I'm not gonna lie. Psionic abilities, like... if we can shoot people with our minds and do telekinetic abilities and shit. I wonder who would have that latent ability. For some reason, I've got a feeling that Vulpix might. I don't know why. It'd just be awesome. I don't need them, honestly. Maxington does not need psionic abilities. He's pretty cool. I mean, he misses close-up shots, but the long-range shots, that's where it counts, surely. And he shoots them every time. I don't understand how, as a sniper, you can miss close range, but you can't long range. And that guy, holy shit. Jesus, he deserves to die. Or he did die. He deserved it, because he was shit. Well, I'm going to stop there for today. We will continue. As I said, next week, I have a lot of time. And I will be recording quite a lot of stuff in advance. Which means, like, questions and stuff, anything. I probably won't be interacting too much in the videos. But until next time, goodbye.